Cardiovascular disease, claiming 17.9 million lives a year, is the leading cause of death and disability in the world. But it doesn't need to be this way. Everyone has the right to a healthy heart. Just by bringing few small changes in lives, you can reduce the risk of heart diseases and stroke, thus improving your quality life and help set a good example for the next generation. Together, we can help people live longer, better with healthy lives by making a healthy heart promise. Eat better, including a healthy diet, is one of the best weapons for fighting cardiovascular disease. Live active. Living an active life helps improve muscle and bone health, thus increasing your length and quality of life. Lose weight. Shedding unnecessary pounds help reduce the risk of heart diseases. Quit smoking. Reduce your chances of developing CVD by saying no to tobacco. Manage blood pressure. Significantly reduce chances of having heart diseases. Control cholesterol. Helps reduce clog formation in arteries that lead to stroke. Control blood sugar. High levels of blood sugar causes heart damage. On this World Heart Day, be a heart hero. Make a healthy heart promise. For my heart, for your heart, and for all our hearts. Because we believe every heartbeat matters.